UC first year students, now I will continue the second chapter. The next point is important factors in human evolution. First one, climate change. The changing cycles of climate and weather have greatly affected the human evolution to a very large extent. The last 6 to 8 million years has generally seen cooling trends marked by recurring ice ages. The onset of ice age around 2.5 million years ago covered most parts of Earth with snow, and there were major changes in climate and vegetation. The cooling and drying condition led to the contraction of forest, which expanded the plains or grasslands and deserts. This increased competition among plants and animals for food. The species which could better adapt to the climatic changes and procure food survived, and others became extinct. The Ice Age or Glacial Age included the early humans to wear animal skin to keep themselves warm. Many times new species originated from them, which adapted better than the earlier species. The early forms of Australopithecus faced gradual extinction, and genus Homo, which was better adapted to drier conditions, survived. The last ice age witnessed by Earth was about 20,000 years ago. Hence it was the Earth's climate that triggered a number of changes in various species of survival. Today we are living in a time that is relatively warm compared to last 6 to 8 million years. The weather and climate of Earth has played an important role in the origin and evolution and the existence and extinction of various species. Second point, growth in brain size. The human species evolved larger and complex brains due to the environmental challenges they faced. They had to survive against physically powerful animals. The size of the brain in the Homo habilis was 600 cubic centimeters. It was only slightly larger than that of chimpanzees. The Homo erectus species had the brain size of 800 to 1100 cc. The Neanderthal man 1200 to 1900 cc and the Homo sapiens means a wise man of today has the brain of about 1400 cc. It is more than twice the size of the brains of chimpanzees or gorillas. The growth in the brain size induced many activities like improved vision, upright posture, bipedalism, tool making, use of fire, planned and skilled hunting, storing food, language, etc. These activities helped in the development of the brain. Next points we shall continue in the next class. Thank you for watching and listening.